I've noticed something new, and today this was for the content tab, and I wasn't expecting that there'd be any changes there. I noticed the content tab, it shows the thumbnail of the video as well, and it doesn't just show the name, which it used to do. So that's a small change you might have noticed.